Thank God it's just you. I thought it was being ambushed. Way to give a guy a heart attack. Well, at least we're both here in one piece. Listen, I'm sorry I got you stuck last time. I know I screwed up. But it's actually a good thing I did. See, I never thought their base would be this massive. And had I sent you here alone, you'd be here all day scratching your head. That's because you wouldn't have me to clue you in. Anyway, the Mantra launched their attack at just the right time. Thanks to them, I was able to slip in unnoticed. Hey, call me crazy, but... you didn't actually join the Mantra, did you? Oh, damn. Well, it's your decision, so I won't broach the subject any further. Moving along? This entire room is a facility for collecting Magatsuhi. We're at the center of the big hole you can see from outside. Since most of it got wrecked in the assault, it's no longer operational. Right before that, it was filled to the brim with Magatsuhi. Then those Mantra guys stormed in and busted up the place. And why wouldn't they? What else would this be but the Nihilo's very core? You'd think one might have stopped to consider that maybe they were playing right into Hikawa's hands. If I hadn't used the Amala network to get here, I wouldn't have noticed either. But something's very off about the flow of Magatsuhi here. It's cleverly disguised, but this magnificent contraption is nothing more than bait. The real core must be located somewhere else inside the base. And that's where we'll find Hikawa. Damn. Maybe I'd better not stick around. I know the Mantra's commotion has pretty much died down. That being said, there's still more danger to come. As much as I wanted to see Hikawa in person, I doubt I'd make it to him alive. So I've got no choice but to head back. On your way here, did you see a corridor you couldn't enter? One that was spinning? I managed to deactivate it. So you should be able to go through now. That's about all the help I can give. Dealing with Hikawa is all on you. You've come this far, so there's no point turning back now. Good luck.
Ha ha ha! Ah! It would seem I have a visitor. Evidently, someone in the mantra has a brain in their head after all. Well, this is quite the surprise. You're that boy from the hospital. I'm amazed you're still alive, and judging by your appearance, you've gained considerable power. Why have you come here? Was it to see me? Then, are you here to steal our Magatsuhi? Like the mantra? Doesn't seem that way. But I'm fairly certain I know what drew you here. Very well. I commend you for reaching this place on your own. If it is truth you seek, then I will reveal everything. All there is to know of this world. Take a look at this device. Its function is to gather Magatsuhi. You must have seen one like it on the upper level. Let me ask, do you know why Magatsuhi exists? No, not only for demons to consume. That would be a ridiculous oversimplification. Magatsuhi is a sacrificial offering, It is the power needed to call forth the God of creation. And without it, one cannot fulfill the purpose of this world. You see, one who possesses a strong will can change this world and everything in it. When one's ideology or reason has been spread and enough Magatsuhi gathered, God will descend from above and reshape the very foundation of the world. Yes, for the sole purpose of creation, this world of chaos was brought into existence directly by my hand. Soon enough, my dream shall be realized. A complete circle of stillness, in harmony with the workings of time. The world of Shijima will be born. The mantra believe they've destroyed this space, but as you can see, the core is fully functional. Nothing more needs to be done. I will soon have all the Magatsuhi I require. Now then, I believe some discipline is in order. To all who oppose the assembly of Nihilo, there will be no forgiveness. I suggest you pay close attention and witness the ruin at hand. Using the Magatsuhi stored here, I will call on my newfound strength. The time has come. Activate the Nightmare System. Do you understand what's happening? This system gives me total control over the flow of Magatsuhi on a worldwide scale. This tiny facility pales in comparison. As my first target, I've selected Ikebukuro, the mantra's home base. The Magatsuhi in that area will be depleted, and the mantra will die out in no time. Oh, I forgot to mention. Your teacher plays a key part in this system. She's been a great asset to me. Her abilities as the Maiden have been truly invaluable. Are you worried about her? Unfortunately for you, she isn't here. In fact, I doubt you will ever see her again. After all, she is the Maiden of Creation, not the teacher you once knew. You were not meant to survive the conception in the first place. Your attachment to the previous world will only serve to deepen your despair. I should not have been so merciful back then. Allow me to end your pain and suffering right here and now. I don't know what hopes and dreams you've brought with you. But you can accomplish nothing in this world. Now, go and join the masses that fell before you. Ha 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 ha!
You may have defeated me, but you will never be able to find our commander, nor the Maiden. The Nightmare System has been activated. This base will soon be closed down, and the way to the Maiden will be lost forever. Begone, demon! It is we, the Assembly of Nihilo, who will create the new world!